May the peace of the Lord be with you.
Holla!
Today's word is about resisting temptation, about calming those fires that burn in our loins. Those fires that can lead to destruction in our lives and turn promise into despair.
Come on, ease on down the road.
All right, look, at this point, I gotta ask the congregation to please refrain from shouting stereotypical responses and or catchphrases to everything I say.
Oh, snap!
All right, let us turn to a reading of the letter of Chlamydius to the Gonorrheans. Teenage sex is yuck city. It leadeth to pregnancy, obesity, illiteracy, and diseases.
Gross!
But there is a hope. All across this great land, teenagers are taking a pledge, the purity pledge, to hand over their virginity to their fathers, the high priests of the home.
Hear that? I'm the high priest of our home. I would like roast beef for dinner.
Shut the f*** up!
So I ask, who here will be saved and take this honorable purity pledge?
I will. I, Brandy Young, pledge my virginity to my dad.
I, Jocelyn Biakabatuka, pledge my virginity to my dad.
I, Laura Davis, pledge my virginity to my dad.
Roberta, I'd very much like your virginity. Gimme it. Gimme it. Gimme your virginity.
I, Cleveland Brown Jr., pledge my virginity to my dad, Cleveland Brown.
What?
No, he didn't.
This place, always something.
And the best part is, the reverend says the girls and I get to go to a purity ball. With our dads. We gotta go shopping, Daddy, so we can get matching suits.
Junior, we're not going to that dance.
What's wrong, Cleveland? You don't like balls as much as your son likes balls?
You know what, Junior? You and your dad should go to that dance. Because teenage chastity is so important. Isn't that why you took us to church today, Cleveland?